السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today, okay, we are going to study unit 9. Okay, but before, okay, studying this unit, okay, I hope you understand unit 7 and 8, okay, and please try to answer this exercise, okay. Okay, in unit 8 we are going to study, okay, jump over 3, okay, unit 9, okay, we are going to study the past simple by using irregular verbs, الأفعال الشاذة. طبعا في unit 8 استخدم الأفعال المنتظمة اللي هي regular verbs, okay, اللي هي بيضافي دي و ED و IED. النهاردة عندنا نوع تاني خالص مختلف, okay, اسمه الأفعال الشاذة. والأفعال الشاذة دي أو الغير منتظمة دي ما ينفعش نضيف لها ولا دي ولا إي دي ولا أي دي, okay, شكلها بيختلف خالص, okay. In the present و in the past. In the present, okay. Listen, see, saw, run, ran, give, gave, have, has, had, throw, through, make, made, find, found, sit, sat, drink, drank, feed, fed, begin, began, fall, fell, ride, rode, grow, grew, put, put, know, knew, come, came, buy, put, eat, ate, steal, stole, fly, flew, dig, dug, go, went, take, took, bring, brought, catch, caught, write, wrote, say, said, read, read. Okay, طبعا هي نفس الـ spelling, okay, لكن النطق بيختلف. Read, read, okay. Draw, drew, wear, war, light, let, drive, drove, sell, sold, cut, cut, build, built. Okay, طبعا زي ما احنا عارفين there are keywords of the past, okay, like yesterday, last week, last month, last year, last summer, last October, 2 days ago, 3 weeks ago, in the past, once, and this morning, okay. Let's study these examples, okay. Number one, she drinks milk every day. استخدم yesterday. يبقى لو استخدمت yesterday او لقيتها في جملة yesterday في الـ choices, يبقى لازم استخدم تصريف الـ التاني. انا عندي هنا verb drink, طبعا ده فعل شاذ ما ينفعش نضيف له ولا دي ولا اي دي ولا اي دي, شكل مختلف. يبقى نقول she drank milk yesterday, okay. Number two, they eat fish every Sunday. استخدم last Sunday او لقيت في الـ choices last Sunday, يبقى برضو نلاقي verb eat التصريف التاني من eat هو ate, يبقى they ate fish last Sunday. Number three, he makes a kite every month. Okay, استخدم last month, يبقى he التصريف التاني من كلمة make هو made, يبقى he made a kite last month, okay. Okay, let's answer, okay, some, okay, question over right. Okay, number one, I fly my kite every Monday. استخدم last, زي ما احنا عارفين برضو last بنحطها مكان كلمة every, okay, يبقى استخدم last Monday. يبقى I تصريف التاني من fly, الافعال اللي احنا قلناها فوق خالص اللي هي الافعال الشاذة لازم تتحفظ كويس جدا, ودي هتساعدنا كويس جدا في الحل في unit 9 وفي unit 10 of unit 11 كمان, okay. I fly my kite every Monday. استخدم last, يبقى I تصريف التاني من fly, flew my kite last Monday. Again, I flew my kite last Monday, okay. Number two, she sees a beautiful bird every week. استخدم last, يبقى برضو هستخدم last مكان كلمة every, okay, يبقى last week. يبقى she تصريف التاني من see, saw, excellent. يبقى she saw a beautiful bird last week. Again. She saw a beautiful bird last week. Okay. Number three. They find $10 used yesterday. طبعا هنا حرف الواي كابيتال يبقى نحطها فين؟ في بداية الجملة. اوكي يبقى yesterday they تصريف التاني من كلمة find هو found. اوكي $10 again yesterday they found $10. اوكي number four. I ride my bike every morning. استخدم last. يبقى برضو last استخدم مكان every. يبقى last morning. يبقى I تصريف التاني من ride. Rode. يبقى I rode my bike last morning. Again. I rode my bike last morning. Okay. Okay. Please try to answer the rest of the question. I hope you understand me today. Thank you very much. Goodbye.